the BJP government in Madhya Pradesh is struggling to stop the violent farmer protests in the state. Five farmers were shot during a protest yesterday, and since then, farmers in Mandsaur, Devas and Neemuch have taken to the roads, burning and stoning vehicles. Farmers are protesting for better prices for their crops. They also want farmers' loans waived. Will that happen? Well, the Prime Minister called an emergency meeting of his ministers this morning to discuss the situation in Madhya Pradesh. Meanwhile, the opposition spelling blood has attacked the government, saying that Mr. Modi's government has no strategy to help farmers. And Rahul Gandhi plans to be in Mandsaur, the hub of the agitation, tomorrow.
Vehicles set on fire. Buses stoned, frightened commuters hiding as farmers unleash their fury on local MP buses. The farmers' protests that began in Mandsaur have spread to neighbouring Devas. A day after five farmers in Madhya Pradesh were killed after being allegedly shot by the police, farmers say they will not go till their demands are met, and the police admits to firing at them.
सब किसानों के पास खूब गेहूं पड़ा हुआ है
और आप
गेहूं के कोई भाव नहीं है सर जब तक मांगे मान्य नहीं होगी तब तक अनिश्चित काल बंद रहेगा ये
ये मंजूर में कल गोलीकांड हुआ किसानों को मारा गया इसका कारण क्या पहले बताइए हमें क्यों मारा और पूरा समर्थन है हमारा उनके साथ उनको सजा से सजा मिलनी चाहिए ये शिवराज सरकार की है और शिवराज सरकार बोले एक करोड़ हम दो करोड़ देना चाहते हैं उनको गोली खा ले
This morning, the district magistrate of Mandsaur manhandled when he went to speak to farmers. The agitation in Madhya Pradesh began on the 1st of June with farmers demanding a higher price for their crops, especially onions and pulses like tur and moong. They also want Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan to follow the example of neighbouring UP, where the BJP government has promised to waive off all farmer loans. Tulsiram has 5 bighas in the village of Malyakhedi. Last year, 50% of his soybean crop got damaged due to excessive rain. But to date, he has not got any compensation.
अबकी बार फसल तो अच्छी पैदावार हुई लेकिन उसका भाव कुछ नहीं मिला.
It's the same story for many farmers. Either their crop failed or there were no buyers for a bumper crop like onion. Farmers were forced to sell produce at 2 to 3 rupees per kg. Just recently, the government raised the minimum support price to 8 rupees per kg. The agitation snowballing. Farmers are refusing to cremate their dead colleagues till the chief minister visits them. The situation so tense that the centre has sent additional forces to the state.
35 farmer suicides per day. To insult the intelligence of the farmers and to insult the public of India, the central government today releases 2 full-page advertisements. It claims these are the benefits we have done in 3 years.
And what are the demands? All the demands are the promises that were made by Prime Minister Modi 3 years ago.
The MP government and the centre say they are doing everything they can.
Our government, किसानों के हितों के लिए किसान की माली हालत सुधारने के लिए 2022 तक किसानों की आमदनी दोगुनी करने के लिए प्रतिबद्ध है और इसके लिए राज्य सरकारों के साथ मिलकर हम प्रयास कर रहे हैं
The administration has suspended internet services in Ratlam, Neemuch and Mandsaur. The state government has also sought more forces to be deployed in Mandsaur to control the situation. Now it remains to be seen how soon the government led by Shivraj Singh Chauhan can contain the situation. In Mandsaur with camera person Rizwan Khan and Manish Purohit, Anurag Dwari for NDTV.